Buck was born on a beautiful morning, and I felt very proud. Let's just say it's not every day that you see me cry out loud. Hair like sunshine and smile as warm, and the prettiest eyes you'll find. One day last spring, my lady and I found out those eyes were blind. Save a butterfly for me, Daddy. They sound so pretty to me. Tell me about the butterflies and all the things you see. Well, over there, Buck, lies a beautiful meadow with the colors of gold and tan. With the smell of hay and the sound of crickets, here, Buck, take my hand. And I wish you could see that big oak tree with its limbs reaching up to the sky. A bed of flowers growing at its feet, and a big yellow butterfly. Save a butterfly for me, Daddy, before they disappear. Save a butterfly for me, Daddy. On his cheek was a tiny tear. So we packed up our bags and our hopes and our dreams, and we all went to town that day. I sneaked off to the hospital chapel. I got down on my knees and I prayed. Save a butterfly for my boy, Lord. I sure need nothing for me. Send an angel of joy to touch him the way that he's touched me. Now there are things in this universe that we just don't understand. An open window came a butterfly to land on Buck's small hand. The doctor's face was strangely white, as if it just couldn't be. But the light was in my boy's face. Daddy, he said, I can see. Save a butterfly for us, Bucky. We're all so blind, it seems, that we've not seen the magic in the power of a little boy's